Good afternoon, Steady Trade Treats listeners. My name is Bryce Tuohy, and I'm your host of the Steady Trade Treats show here on Instagram and YouTube, too. So, guys, big news. The UK has officially become the first country in the world to approve of a COVID-19 vaccine. Well, I'm sorry, approve of the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine. Huge, 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 huge news. I'm really excited to see how the market reacts to this. There's a slight gap up today on Pfizer, PFE. So the government of the UK has secured 40 million doses. They have to be refrigerated at negative 70 degrees Celsius, which is negative 94 degrees Fahrenheit. And 10 million doses are expected to be in the UK by the end of the year. The first people who are expected to be able to get these are care home residents and people in that career. You know, I think it's similar to what the U.S. wants to do, giving them to frontline workers and, you know, elders, because they are most heavily affected by this disease. The article I read is very short, but the fact that it is approved is extremely cool, extremely interesting, and I think this is going to be big news for the market. I think this is a big step forward. I think we're going to see the U.S. approving very shortly, the FDA approving Pfizer and possibly mRNA's, Moderna's vaccine as well. And I think this is kind of the biggest step, and I think everyone probably thinks the same thing. This is the biggest step towards getting back to a normal life. And I think this in itself is going to create a lot of volatility in the market. There are going to be plenty of news articles coming out as people are, like, getting better, as people don't have to worry about COVID as much as a whole. And, you know, kind of like we saw when the market was tanking, we knew COVID was here, right? But every day it seemed that, oh, well, there's another 1,000 people that got another 1,000 people and just kept tanking and tanking and tanking. It's going to be a slow build back, right? The economy doesn't just, boom, get better after the vaccine's out. It's going to be a gradual process, and that gradual process means that the market won't react to it overnight either. But that's what's going to create that volatility for, in my opinion, a, you know, month, 2-3 month volatility. There's going to be positive news day after day, week after week. I'm excited for this as a person and as a trader. And, you know, I don't know when, I think I read some reports saying that, you know, within about a few months, you know, 4 to 5 months, there'll be enough people vaccinated where life can kind of start building back into normal, you know, not needing to be locked down in some areas. So I guess I'm just curious, do you guys think that too? Is this vaccine, how long is it going to be, if the vaccine comes out in places like America, that life can start going back to normal? And do you guys think this is going to create a lot of volatility in the markets as well? I think this is the first of many Christmas presents for the world. We're getting a little bit early so far after hearing UK is doing it. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Will this create a lot of volatility in the market over time? And is this really the first step forward for maybe living a normal life? And guys, I'm super excited, if you can't tell. So I will see you on Friday, guys. I hope you're having a great middle of the week so far. The market is hot, and we'll have a lot more hot topics to talk about by Friday. So guys, enjoy your rest of your week. We'll see you back here on Friday.